What was it about the man, Patrice Lumumba, that made them so afraid? The year was 1960, and the Belgian Congo was becoming an independent Congo. It was a new country, full of enthusiasm, fury, and violence. Who could foresee the events that would destroy the hopes of this new nation?
Monsieur Lumumba.
Lumumba, a film by Raoul Peck.